A wide race, possibly now number five. No, still number two, Pandora's Glory. They're ready to run. A few given a chance. Ready. Racing. Pandora's Glory beaten out there by Serendipity Sam. Whiteout was fantastic. Fox saw massive trouble there. Looks a two-dog race now. And it's Serendipity Sam, the debutante, by two to Fantastic Fox. About eight lengths away the others. Flash Marsha, Dappled Light. Then Serendipity Judy and Pandora's Glory. Still a race in two. Serendipity Sam holding a length to spare. Fantastic Fox has had its chance. It comes again, but misses. Serendipity Sam first. Fantastic Fox second. Flash Marsha third. Dappled Light ran fourth. Pandora's Glory and Serendipity Judy was last home. It was a messy race and the time's around 23.80. For Serendipity Sam, Sandra Elms gets a double. She won the first with Serendipity Babe and Serendipity Sam wins here. There was no money to suggest he would win, but anyway, he's got the job done. Five Fantastic Fox runs second. It had its chance. Had every possible Fantastic Fox. And seven Flash Marsha will run third. And fourth placing, we await. Number eight, fourth Dappled Light. 23.81. They came home in 12.64. 4, 5, 7, and 8. The placings are neck. The winning margin by 12 and a quarter, if you don't mind. A neck by...